But piranhas are more than just frenzied predators. They scavenge carcasses and even eat plants. So they school in large numbers for hunting and protection. At least there aren't any records of a person being eaten alive by piranhas. Not yet, anyway.